All right, I am back. But that wouldn't happen with Starlink.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armory.
Make
his
it
father,
something
Sirenor.
Good.
It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
Give me something good.
The sound of the king's horn has called you all to bear witness to a new beginning. Welcome to the ceremony of kings.
Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the Savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it so that you will enjoin equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the champion's bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it so that you will enjoin responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love. Not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
Nice nose. Manco's tunic. Only evil people wear tunics. So let's put it on. I gotta craft it. They give it to me and I gotta fix it. Manco can have his tunic back. Yep. Oh, gotta go to the bathroom. Be right back. 7 more upgrades, and I'll have them all. Oh, 2 more paths, 2 more DLC. One's after the end of the game. Next one. I don't know. There it is. Okay.
Bum pa chum chum. Bum pa ta bum bum.
To market.
Hello there.
What you got, mate?
What do you need?
Need some stuff.
I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both.
Serpent root bow. Adalalabo. Contu's boots. Man, that's expensive for some boots.
You have made an excellent choice, my friend.
Sure I did.
Thank you, friend.
Ensley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure.
Was not worth it. What? could have used fast travel to get here. Good grief. Mission giver. Man. Ah, where is it at? Ah!
Go myself? How long would it be before my head is rolling when he steps from the upper city?
Ma,
You have only yourself to blame for that.
Don't you lecture me, Yon. Look, Aron has the rule of the place. He's perfectly safe as long as he doesn't draw attention to himself.
If anything happens to him, you're out. Chaska won't protect you here any longer.
Mm-hmm.
Hakan?
Who are you?
I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing, remember?
Priest! I didn't recognize you out of costume. Ah, it's good to see you again, my friend.
You too. How's Kiara?
She still has a father, thanks to you.
If I remember correctly, it took both of us to get out of that cell. So how have you been?
I'm trying my best not to squander the second chance I was given, but I may not have a choice.
What's the trouble?
Aron, one of the men who lives here, happens to work at the guard barracks in the upper city. I asked him to do some snooping around for me, but he hasn't returned.
You're afraid something's happened to him?
His sister is. She always worries for him, but she has a point. If I put Aron in danger, and the woman who runs this little halfway house in the garbage finds out, Kayana and I will be out on our ear.
Eh? I could check on Aron for you. If he's in some sort of trouble, maybe I can pull him out.
Not on your ear.
You do have a knack for it, I'll give you that. Do you still have that priest outfit of yours?
As it happens, I do.
Good. Aron is a custodian at the guard barracks in the upper city. That outfit is going to get you through the door.
Alrighty. Serpent guard. It's me.
Priest, some of our brave warriors have just won the day in the name of Kukulkan. I think they deserve a blessing, don't you?
Of course, yes.
Wonderful. They will be honored. Through here.
It's a trap. You were invited.
Thank you.
the foot of it.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. This is a barracks. Great. Three arrows to the head.
Thank you.
Loser. Oh, what the? Hey.
You made it out okay. Excellent. Aaron, this is the lady who brought me out of jail.
It's a pleasure.
Ah, this reminds me. I'm embarrassed to say. I've never asked your name.
It's Lara.
Well, Lara, as you can see, Aaron is back safe and sound. It seems I sent you on an errand for nothing. I'm sorry.
Maybe not for nothing. Does this message mean anything to you?
How did you...
When I went to check on Aaron, I saw him take out the guard.
The priest? That was you?
Yes. It was smart of you to run, Aaron. If those guards captured you, this message would have been lost for sure. I don't recognize the symbols they've used.
It's a secret form of language Amaru uses to communicate with his people. Supposedly, it reveals the
We believe it reveals the location of the High Council's nest. Only the members of his cult know how to read it.
You can decipher it.
My sister Atsi, she...
May I answer? Atsi was my wife. She was also once a follower of Amaru. She taught me to read their hidden language.
You changed her mind about the cult?
No one could change Atsi's mind about anything, except Atsi.
She sounds like a very strong woman.
I loved her very much.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there.
Khan tells me it's a secret language used by Amaru and his cult to pass sensitive information.
If we're not back within the hour, bring whoever you can.
Whoever.
Yes.
All right, 2 points. There. That's what I thought. Hey!
Impossible.
Impossible.
Oh, I can't carry anymore.
Muddy mess.
in time to watch your friend die. Wait. Perhaps there is another way. Laura, is it?
Go on.
The Aaron.
A deal. You do something for us, and your friend lives.
That easy. Why?
Because you impress me. You've proven to be quite resourceful since you've arrived in Paititi. Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
The God Slayer, of course. Isn't that why you're here?
Don't listen to him.
Amaru issued a challenge himself. Whoever can possess the God Slayer may challenge him to the throne. Didn't your friend tell you what he's after? Interesting. But not my problem. Through there lies your challenge. Retrieve the God Slayer and return it to me, and your friend will live. Yes or no? Lara?
If he has so much as a scratch on him when I get back, you all die.
Save your bravado for what lies ahead.
Mm-hmm. Where's the challenge tomb? Oh, there it is. Oh no, alpaca. There we go. Thank you. do believe this is the way. Great.
It shows many warriors braving a trial of water and fire, and here, the prize at the end. That must be the Godslayer. The water's teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water.
Alright. This is obviously a trap.
Gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? I'll never fit through there. That was close.
Not a piranha. Hey, man. Oh boy.
Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it.
Let's hope so. I'm not going to like this. Whoa.
Can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? These platforms are sinking.
Oh crap! Where I go? Go in the water. Crap.
Is teeming with piranha. It shows many war. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water.
Hmm.
I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. A way to open it. Okay, now let's find a way around. Can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades?
Get out of the water. Huh. Oh, crap. Get out of the water! Crap. Slowly sinking. Back to surface. do it quickly. This is a heck of a trial.
Shows many warriors breathing it to. Shit, the ground is sinking. I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. We have to find a way to open it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there.
That
was close. Damn, another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Can get that raft going again.
Perfect.
Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Thank you. We can't stay here. These platforms are sinking.
Come on, get up. Get out of the water. Nice. Here at the end. Who doggies?
It shows a mortal man killing a god with a bow. He's taking his crown and the throne. It's the God Slayer. I must be close.
Good boy.
Activated a security measure. All hazards. Have to stay on my toes.
Oh boy. Crap! What? Man. Yeah, I'm calling that good for now. Think I get the gist of it. The rut was a green thing to shoot. By the fire things or on the middle platform thing? Where the bow was. By the fire? Crap, I missed that. Oh well. I'm calling it good, Bernadette. Take it easy, man.